No, I'm still beta testing. Yeah, this is going to be able to let all of our constituents propose solutions to the issues that are plaguing their communities. And it's going to run with the algorithms, and then it'll tell us what's a viable option.
Did you get the brief from Senator McAllister?
Yes, and I just... so frustrating! He has me running all these errands, and he just doesn't see me as a person.
That's so infuriating. You know, a woman's place is in Congress, not supporting Congress.
Have you seen the sort of scandals that happen during campaigns lately? Mm. And people still get elected?
The peanut butter scandal. The fact that anybody could recover from that.
Right?
I don't understand.
I don't either! What the...
Okay, so... The real government's terrible, but have you guys tried out making new governments on that game SPECTRE?
I've heard of it.
Yeah, I'm playing it right now.
Tell me more.
And then anyone who's playing can propose, like, new rules and new ways of changing how stuff interacts.
Can I take a look?
Its algorithms are, like, they put a lot of thought into this shit.
Holy.
I still can't believe that McAllister voted yes on Prop 45.
Five-year-old could do a better job at his...
Honestly,
position.
I mean, these interns that are on Politico.com, like, they have better analysis and projections of what could happen than even he does. And he's the one that was voted.
Out of SPECTRE simulations.
Wait, you're telling me that a computer game is, like, more viable than the man that I work for?
Well, I mean, most computer games are probably more viable than that man, but actually, SPECTRE, here, could you send me that... bill again?
Prop 45. It's in your inbox.
Let me load it in here.
I want to send you Prop 99.
Yeah?
We knew how controversial that was.
Let's see
if it passed in your simulation. It's a lot of pages.
Holy!
Yeah!
Holy cow!
Here, I'm gonna open this particular simulation to all users.
Do you think that, like, the general public could weigh in on this?
They should be able to, right?
Yeah.
We should open it up to the general public.
This is how we engage everyone in our political process.
What?
So, have you heard that Congressman Franks is going to be gone again? I've submitted, like, 5 votes for him while he's in absentia, and again, it's golfing.
Golfing?
He keeps pretending that he's off doing something important, but I see his bills. He's out freaking golfing.
That's absurd.
I thought I was surprised, but I'm really not.
Yeah, so that's what he's up to.
Holy shit.
And he wants me to vote for this thing, and I'm like, I actually want a career in Washington when he loses his re-election campaign. I'm not going to do it. It's absurd.
Exactly. Don't do it. It's not right.
I mean, he's going to be gone for a couple of weeks on a trip like that, isn't he? So you've got at least a couple weeks before he finds out you're not submitting the votes he told you to.
You know what? Maybe this is the time.
This is the moment.
We get old money out of politics.
Yeah, let's replace Franks and McAllister's votes with SPECTRE.
I think this is the way to finally get the power to the people.
We might be out of risk, but we should just do it.
Yeah, the people who have power aren't going to appreciate losing it, but...
It's time to give it back to the people.
If this goes south, can I count on you two?
Yes, we're in this together. Let's do it!
You're telling me that the Illuminati is real?
Yes.
AIDS?
Exactly.
Do you know what this means? Wait, of course you know what it means. You've known what it means the whole time. And I hate to say it, but you were right. I didn't believe you. And I was a fool for that. I know. She told me, isn't it?
It's all true.